All right, y'all, what's up? It's your boy DJ Big Ro from TMA's Media. Here today, I got a sponsor from Sheds Lighting Company. They sent me two 36x18 LED RGB WA UV lights, moving heads. Okay, this is an open box. I'm gonna show you what's inside the box, show you the menu, and then at a live party, I'm gonna show you how they work at a party. They 12 to 18 channels, DMX. Let's see what's inside the box. It came pretty fast. Once they reached out to me, it came like in 3 to 5 business days, and it was a pretty good turnaround. Soon you open it up, you got your user manual from Sheds, okay? This is a LED wash zoom, 36x18 watts, RGB WA UV moving head lights. Go ahead, open it up. We got the unit right here inside plastic and foam. All right, go ahead, open it up. Oh yeah, very thin. As you see, 36, 18 watt lights are inside here. This is the unit. I'm gonna put it to the side real quick. Let's see what else in the box. We got the clamps. We got the power cord for the unit. This is what is included in the case. Also in the case, we got some DMX cords. This is what's inside the box. So as you see right here, this is the unit. All right, and a few, I'm gonna do a POV version of this video of how the unit cuts on. Right now, I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a POV version of how this unit looks from a first person view and cut it on, look it through the menus. And also later on, I'm going into a event and I'm going to do this live at an event showing how these work. Hopefully these will fit on some flex stands. All right. Make sure you check the link down below to place your order. All right. So it's your boy DJ Big Ro. Keep it locked. I got you. All right, y'all. Listen. I got the units out the box. I have two units right here. Two washers they sent me. Sheds.com. Make sure you check them out. Link in the bio. As you see, the two units. I'm going to focus on one unit right now. Right now, this is the unit. It is not that heavy. It's very slim. So right now, I'm going to show you what was in the box again. We got the DMX cords. I might use the DMX. I might use my wireless DMX, y'all. Also, it comes with the PowerCon speaker. So let's turn the unit around and show what it looks like from behind. So as you see, it's very, very simple. You got the DMX in and out. So you hook it to two units easily. PowerCon, power out. Got the fuse button and we got the power button. Simple, easy, no extra stuff back there. So I'm gonna go ahead and power it up. Plug it in, and I'm about to turn the unit around. Let's see what this bad boy got. Let's turn it on. So right now, turn the unit on. This is the touchscreen version. They send me the touchscreen version. As of now, this video right now, they're having a sale. Visit the website. They be having sales all the time. Also, in the box, it came with these. Hopefully in a few, I'm gonna see if these can hook into flex stands. I got an event coming this weekend. You will see in this video how these work in real life situations. Right now, I got my light program right here on standby. I'm gonna see how these look. Right now, it's still loading. Boom. Okay, so let's look at the settings. We got the setup, we got the run mode, we got the manual. System information. Touchscreen is very, very, very accurate. We got the rollover. If the unit is upside down, you click it, you can still control all your settings upside down. I like that. Some units these days from the big lighting companies, I ain't say Sheds not a big lighting company, but for these big name brand companies, they don't even have this option. We could do English, we could do the other language, in fact we default. Like I said, this is the 36x18 washers. I'm about to go ahead and hook both of these units up to my lighting software program and see how this works. I'm going to go ahead and use my wireless donors I'm gonna get some haze in here, give it, see how it look. I'm gonna turn the lights out a little bit and hopefully you can still see good. All right, keep it here. All right, now as you see, I have two units hooked up right now. The fan a little loud, but it's not that loud, especially when you're at an event and you can hear a whole bunch of music. You won't be able to hear it. It was simple, easy to hook two units together. I used the DMS cord that they gave me, and they both connected together. So I'm gonna turn this unit around. All right, they are synced together. As you see, two units, 36 by 18, wash movie heads. As you see, they are very, very bright. Let me go ahead and get my program here. Let's see what colors they got included in here. Let's see. We're gonna do amber. We got lime, cyan, very bright. We got pink. Let me get some haze in here real quick. Now, this does zoom in and out. Let's see how this works. Very wide, tight. Let's go back to zoom. Zoom out. This would be good for spotlights for weddings. Once again, I will be using these in the next scene in a real life situation. All right, I'm at the venue right now. Got the light right here. I'm about to try to put these on the flex stand. This is my first time trying it. I'm gonna see how it's gonna look. These the flex stands right here. I'm about to go do it right now. As you see, I got them on the flex stand. They're very bright, very slim, look very elegant. I got them right here on the flex stand. I got two of them right by side each other. I'm telling you right now, it looks real, real good in here. I recommend y'all order this light right now here on sheds.com. Look how bright it is in here. Oh yeah, it looks really, really good. I'm telling you. Second time this week, I'm using the lights. Once again, the 36 by 18. It's a big venue. It's an all white wedding party. Right now, I got them on two totems. The lights worked real good the last event. This event right here, it did a really, really good job. I'm telling you right now, Sheds, you got one. We got a returning customer. I might get two more of these to match my setup. These are very, very slim. They quiet. I'm telling you, the people love the lights. It's very, very bright. As you see in this video, it covers it. There's another wedding I did with the lights on the flex stands. I'm telling you, these lights are it. I got another review coming, video coming soon from Sheds. This is how the crowd is vibing. This is how bright it is and the venue. I'm telling you, make sure you click the link in the bio below here on YouTube channel. Thank you, Sheds, for allowing me to do this review.